This is chapter 22, verse 1 to 3. Now it came to pass after this thing that God tested Abraham and said to him, Abraham answered, he said, Here I am. Then he said, Take now your son, your only son Isaac, whom you love, and go to the land of Moriah and offer him there as a burnt offering on one of the mountains of which I shall tell you. So Abraham rose early in the morning and saddled his donkey and took two of his young men with him and Isaac his son, and he slipped the wood for the burnt offering and arose and went to the place of which God had told him.
Exodus chapter 22, verse 4 to 6. Then on the third day Abraham lifted his eyes and saw the place afar off. And Abraham said to him, Young man, stay here with the donkey. The lad of I will go yonder and worship, and we will come back to you. So Abraham took the wood of the burnt offering and laid it on Isaac his son, and he took the fire of his hand and the knife, and two of them went together. Amen.
Genesis chapter 22 from verse 7. But Isaac spoke to Abraham his father and said, My father. And he said, Her, I am the my son. Then he said, Look, the fire and the wood, but were in the lamp for a burnt offering. And Abraham said, My son, God will provide for himself the lamb for a burnt offering. So the two of them went together, and then they came to the place of which God had told. And Abraham built an altar there and placed the wood in order. And he bound Isaac his son and laid him on the altar upon the wood. Amen.
Genesis chapter 22, verse 10 to 12. And Abraham stretched out his hand and took the to slay his son. But the angel of the Lord called to him from heaven and said, Abraham, so he said, Here I am. And he said, Do not lay your hand on the land or do anything to him, for now I can know that you fear God, since you have not withheld of your son your only son from me. Amen.
Genesis chapter 22, verse 13 to 15. Then Abraham raised his eyes and looked deep. Behind him was a ram huge in part pricked by its horns. So Abraham went and took comfort inside of his son, and Abraham called the name of the place, The Lord will provide us. It is said, To this day in the mount of the Lord it shall be provided when the angels of the Lord called to Abraham a second time out of heaven. Amen.
Genesis chapter 22, verse 16 to 18. And said, By myself I have sworn, say the Lord, because you have done this thing and have not withheld your son, your only son, blessing I him. Bless you and multiplying, I will multiply your descendants as the star of the heaven and as the sand which is on the seashore, and your descendants shall possess and get for their inheritance in your seed. All the nations of the earth shall be blessed because you have obeyed my voice. Amen.
Genesis chapter 22 verse 19 to 21. So Abraham to his young men and they rose and went together to and now it came to pass after these things that it was Abraham saying, indeed, whose his firstborn, his brother, Samuel, the father of Aram. Amen.
Genesis chapter 22, verse 22 and 24. Childish, Jildash, and Bildash, and Bildul be a god, Rabika, this aid, Lishia born to night, Abraham, brother, his cubes, whose name was Rabika, also born table.